Should be able to get into the ship's control room from here.
Whoops. Dak. I pressed tilde. All right, where am I going? Ah, not that way. Yeah, not that way. This way.
The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here.
Oh fuck, I'm out of ammo. They don't stop coming. Oh, fuck.
Yep.
Where am I? I fell. Okay, moving along. Turret?
Looks like another shuttle. We should be able to reach the control room.
Oh yeah, shade turret. Level.
He's delirious. Hey, we have to find him.
Can't understand a word the captain is saying. Hey, data pad. This ship, so much power, but it doesn't work. Covenant damaged it intentionally, some sort of sabotage. To my ship? They wish to stop me? No. I will have it fixed. I will order repairs to be made. A hull break is not the problem. The Autumn can survive a hull breach. The problem is the lack of coolant for the plasma reactors. We don't need air. And the hull will help us when it comes to finding a new planet. We will go to Earth, and more will be added to our... What? No. What are these thoughts? This is not the Autumn. It's crashed. Broken. It'll never fly again. But the materials, the supplies there... We left weapons, we left vehicles, things that could be repaired and used again, against the Covenant, against the humans, against these Forerunner machines, the reactors. Yes, last time I was there, they still worked. It'll never fly on its own, but we can live there. Use this ship to move the Autumn until we find a new home. On Earth. Yes, we can take it to Earth. New food awaits us there. No, we can't do that. I won't allow it. Yep, he's just fighting with ray of mind in his brain. Got a grave mind in his brain. Or, well, grave mind's not made yet, actually. He's just being made into a grave mind. Fuck me, I went the wrong way. I was supposed to go up. Well, I wouldn't have found that data pad if I hadn't gone down. Come with me. Oh, fuck, I'm back here. Fuck. Okay. Frag and cluster. Oh, don't run. Gotta kill you. Again. Because you're already dead. I'm beating you now. All right, I saw somebody with the plasma weapon. Where is it? It's nowhere. Fuck.
Chief, hurry!
Ah! Okay. Just go, go, go.
Human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code.
Yeah, it's a big hole where his face used to be.
We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
I'll take you all with me!
Back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's
that was a bad
back
idea.
To the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Fuck, he's got a rocket launcher! I wish I could get one of those LMGs that's up on the upper level, but I can't get to it now. Standing in front of it, damn it. The SMG's gone. damn it. Too much, there's too much fog in here. You know, I recall having this exact problem last time I played this, on this specific part. Did it. Let's just do a little checkpoint. Those LMGs gone. Damn, there's like three of them. Quiet keys. Yeah, I tried to hide in the wrong spot. Drop that there. What the fuck? That was mine before. It's still there.
Escort banshees and
come on.
Can you hear me? Half a click upriver from your position.
Signal's bouncing in and out. I can't clean it up.
I think this is one of the new levels. Like, it's completely new.
We need to move.
Well, I'll just have to wait till next time to play it. Been recording for almost 2 hours. So I will see you all next time.